We'll start escorting personnel out when the escaped SCPs have been recontained.